This Mercedes O319 Restomod camper van shames your VW microbus. Hey, hippie with a VW microbus, check this out. RM Sotheby's will be auctioning off this 1959 Mercedes-Benz O319 bus that's been resto-modded with a modern, fuel-injected Mercedes engine and transmission, along with a modern air suspension that doesn't seem to have come from a Mercedes, possibly for the best given reliability. Inside, there's a new interior complete with custom cabinetry, propane and water tanks, and a rear berth bed tucked underneath the wraparound greenhouse windows. Just imagine backing this up towards some scenic outlook, it's a travel Instagrammer's dream. There's also a fair bit of RV spec vinyl interior trim and, perhaps most obscurely, the front seats of a second-generation Acura CL. I can't decide if I'm proud or ashamed of recognizing that. The price is expected to be between $175,000 and $200,000 with no reserve when it rolls across the stage at the Arizona Biltmore Resort either January 18th or 19th. Thank you.